Linda Silva.
Good evening and welcome to our episode here at African Coach Music. My name is Bongani Siziba and I am joined by one of the African greatest musicians, Warrason, from DRC. We all know that this is May, Africa Month, where we all get to enjoy and celebrate a lot of things. But there's one thing that brings us all as Africans together, that is us, our heritage, and music, of course. I am an African,
so we are Africans, all of us, coming down from all the way from DRC today. We don't want to talk much, but we wanted to listen to what this musician has to say. He's one of the greatest musicians out there, and when he's on stage, I can tell you, I can assure you, cannot afford to be on your feet. He's one of the African sons coming all the way from DRC. My first question is, welcome, and why are you here?
A big question is Ali Ponanini Oza Awa na Fridge says.
When are you Pona? Bon, merci, merci beaucoup. Thank you. Na in Afrique du Sud pour une prestation, en fait des prestations, concert.
He's coming to South Africa for
des concerts.
This concert.
Tout concert.
Two concerts is playing here in Joburg and Cape Town.
Wow.
That's why he's here.
You are here in South Africa, and most of people here, they don't understand the DRC language. And we are in Africa Month, that is May. Tell us, how does music bring us together as Africans?
Alobi oza awa na Afrique du Sud, ebele ya ba Sud-Africain bazo comprendre langage na biso ya Congo te. Yebisabiso nini okosala na Cape Town.
En tout cas, je pense ceux qui bazo comprendre les langues te tant mususu na éviter comment na ko contredire na bi ke ba sud-africain ming ba ibara lingala.
He said even if they are not hear the language. What he said, Warrason,
yes,
he know a lot of South African people. They know Lingala language. They understand
et puis,
the music.
Et je chante aussi en français, en anglais aussi.
He's playing again in French, even in English. He can play the music.
Ouais, na lavanzi muna yembaga na na Swahili.
He said he's got the sound song. He can play in Swahili.
Just naibi ki everybody speak Swahili, speak.
He know
Lingala.
Everybody, he speak Swahili,
voilà.
And he speak Lingala.
Donc music is on the frontier.
Music, he don't have anything he can lock.
Mutakoye bana kishinwa.
Everyone can think of Chinese.
Akoye bana français.
Everyone can think on French.
Akoye bana Zulu.
He can think on Zulu.
L'essentiel que musique est à la bien.
What is called
son
is music
bien.
To be okay and sound to be well.
Voilà, c'est ça. Donc on est dans RHUMBA, on concert, dans la mélange Lingala français
just
et l'anglais.
That's why what Warrason is gonna sing.
C'est le mélange.
He's gonna make, he's gonna sing French and the Zulu, Lingala and the Swahili. He's gonna mix all the language. For people to understand what Warrason is singing.
Tell us more about the Cape Town one, the one that is coming. What should fans expect there? What are you going to be doing on stage?
Alobi yebisabiso pona concert à Cape Town. Nini okosala na Cape Town?
Ouais, concert à Cape Town, c'est un concert moko. Concert moko. Donc y'a ma casse on a obéta parce que population est belle aux Zélangakuna.
Cape Town. It's coming in Cape Town.
Wow.
Cape Town, what you gonna play?
It's donc,
a nice concert. One concert is a lot of people. They're waiting there in Cape Town.
Donc c'est la première fois que je joue
it's
là-bas.
It's the first time to be there in Cape Town to play the Wenge music.
Mais de Warrason.
The Warrason.
Amour, il y a Joe Imeke, Lambert Ostam, décollé.
petit mascotte, Mike Kalaba.
What should your friends expect?
Yungane nzetele, zimajani loidala.
Nini ba tunayo bazo sela na Cape Town bana.
D'abord présence ya Yumuru Warrason.
First is presence of Warrason.
Ouais, parce que Warrason ba monagi ça fait 10 ans ayaki en Afrique du Sud na ceux qui ba kura tout le temps zozumba.
And the Warrason they know is for 10 years. They didn't see Warrason. Now they gonna see him in live is the one take the kura.
Et puis, na page na officielle na mona ba Sud Africain mi ba komela ngai.
In the page of official of Warrason, lot of South African they write message for Warrason.
Na page officielle na ngai na Instagram na ngai na za na 1,800,000 sotali.
In the page of Instagram of Warrason, 1,300,000
ekozala ba Sud Africain.
300 can be the South African. People.
Parce que mutagera page nanga azarape na
the person in charge of the page of Warrason is here in South Africa.
Donc pour vous dire que nazapena le bienvenu dans Sud Afrique.
Just why he say I'm welcome in South Africa.
Warrason, I love at Afrique du Sud.
Warrason, he loves South Africa.
Yeah.
We've got men of music lovers who want to be there, to be part of that show. Where can they get tickets? How can they get involved? How can they come there? What should they do?
Balobi bakozwa ba tikendenge nini ifi debi bato balingi baya na concert bakozwa ndenge nini ya kozwa bango bakozwa
batike ezote kama na ezote kama na sal eza pina ba align eza align et puis na sal et puis na ba tout bien ba Carrefour
but
shop
like
where the shop yeah.
He said the ticket is gonna sell it in the world where it's gonna play music, even in the shop right before the tennis guy.
Caramel! Présentons la lule! Caisse de Kenda! Chète le blanc, papi Kachunga! Protégé bar, magistrat Wembo! Protégé bar, colonel Charlie!
Wansi ya pembe, bimana mouinda na mona pembe!
Sembe, sembe!
Woye moino, bimana mouinda, jamoule ganza!
Whatever language.
Tema maître c'est Fimoya, protégé base de la rouge, protégé base Paul Bindu Moussambal, Victor Bosoku, protégé base Patrick Amouli, Enoch Machosi, Papi Machosi, protégé base Blanchard Logos, Congo Kinshasa, Congo Brazzaville, protégé base Lady Nkoni, Teyo Zambrota, protégé base. Bienvenue à Simana.
Bassam Bafan en Afrique du Sud, Balinga musique Nanga, Bombeba Kala Ibuing.
The people of the one they love my music, South African people. We can play this music, you call it Kalai Bwing. It's the one they can hear.
Balingara Kalai Bwing, Balingara Solo Lavien.
They love
Balingara Helicopter.
Helicopter, Kalai Bwing, that is yeah. The music they love and they like.
Wow.
Just for our fans, just give us a test.
Let's go out with
Salamu Aleko Mamke.
Yungane nzetele, zimadia miloidala. Yungane nzetele, zimadia miloidala. Mawe, mawe ye, zimadia miloidala. Mawe, mawe ye. Zimadia miloidala. We are musiki.
Contre boule, obimeli na la gauche. Na contourné na droite, na timbelu a kindu. Balo vaka pona sanité, bandi maka pona zoni demota sale la kang.
si tout est possible. General Frank Bwamunda Tumba et Bende en moto.
Ah, moi si y'a Pembe, Bimana Mouinda, Namona Pembe.
David ou Bimana.
Oui, Mouindo, Bimana Mouinda, Namona Mouindo. Et là, on a son monnaie, son pisse en apos en aboua, en aboua, en sainte.
I don't know what you are saying there, but I could nod my head. From me, Vongani Suziba, for Africa Report News. Bye for now.
Come Saturday, 14th. Have a date with him in Cape Town live on stage. You've never seen it. Come and see it. Just come on. After. Bye.